Good morning, Forrest. I'm Melissa.
And I'm John.
And today's date is Monday, September 24th, and on today's show, we'll have all of your Wildcat news and sports.
Lots of exciting things are coming up, especially regarding homecoming.
If you haven't heard, this year's homecoming theme is War for 464. Homecoming will be here soon.
If you're looking forward to wearing a t-shirt to spirited events, order forms for 2018 spirit shirts can be found in the library.
The 2018 junior class shirts are now available for pre-order until this Friday, September 28th. Please bring your form and exact payment to Ms. Garcia, Building 1, Room C219.
With all the busyness in the library, students returning textbooks need to take them to the front desk instead of the library from this point on.
Due to the lack of help in the library, Ms. Pollers is offering volunteer hours for juniors and seniors that can help out before and after school in the library. Their help would be greatly appreciated and benefit the student body as a whole.
I'll make sure to let others know about that opportunity.
Florida Atlantic University will be on campus this Thursday, September 27th during CAT period. If you're a junior or senior interested in attending, please see Ms. Mazurko in the guidance office for a pass. This is a one-time event, so reserve your seat today.
The media center will be closed first, second, and CAT today and tomorrow. Students, you can answer both trivia questions on the table found outside the media center.
The trivia question for today is, this famous author wrote two related books about the adventures of a couple of young boys. The books were banned after their initial publication for being too racially tolerant. Today, the books are accused of being too racist.
I want to remind all seniors to hurry in and get your senior parking spot today. You will need a permit to park on campus. We will be painting spots on September 30th from 4 to 6 p.m.
The Rock will be closed this week during CAT period. Please do not send any students during this time.
Senior year definitely seems exciting. There's no denying that. But underclassmen can definitely be involved too. For example, any returning members of Atlas need to pick up club forms in Miss Grimsley's room before school during CAT or after school. All returning members' paperwork is due by this Friday, September 28th.
Have you joined FBLA yet? If not, the deadline is approaching. See Ms. Panasek to turn in your paperwork and $30 dues by October 1st. FBLA welcomes returning and new members, and we look forward to another great year.
OJT students, report card evaluations and timesheets are due October 11th. There are specific instructions on Ms. A's website and on the door of D135. See her with any other questions.
If you like to read, what do you think about books being banned?
In society, there are many topics that people do not like to talk about. One way that people avoid these topics is by limiting people's access to them. Banning books has been a way to avoid controversial topics. One widely known time when certain literature was banned was during the Holocaust. Thousands of books authored by Jews were burned during a short period of time. However, banning books did not start then. It still happens today. One very popular book that was challenged recently is 13 Reasons Why by Jay Asher. The book was first challenged whenever the show based on the book was released, causing the topic of suicide to be on the top of teenagers' minds. Many people believe that because of the book and show, teen suicide rates increased, causing parents to want the book banned through middle and high schools all across the country. Another famous book that has recently been challenged is Animal Farm by George Orwell. This book deals with many different political issues, the main being power dynamics and how it affects society. This book has been banned in many communist countries because of their beliefs on politics and power. The last book that I'm going to talk to you about is Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone by J.K. Rowling. This book has been challenged because it encourages the students of Hogwarts to explore and practice magic, which is against many different religious beliefs and is often associated with witchcraft. Books are continuously being banned because of the controversial topics that they discuss. The Banned Book Association is raising awareness for the freedom to read. Banned Book Week begins September 24th through the 29th. This has been Caroline Pimenter reporting to you for WCAT. For more information on Banned Book Week, visit bannedbookweek.org.
If some of your classes are getting too hard for you and you need extra help, you're in luck. NHS tutoring is now available to all subjects. Tutoring will be during CAT period, Monday through Thursday on all weeks except activity week.
Before we go, be sure to follow us at FHS_WC on Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram to stay updated with all your Wildcat news.
That's all the news we have for you today. Once again, I'm John.
And I'm Melissa. Have a great day, Forrest, and like always, go Cats.